All we have to do is accept.
Yes.
And what the Bible say, if we reject some great of salvation, we just have to accept what God has done for us.
Yes, amen.
And if God tarries, we're all going to go to that grave, but it's not the end for us.
No.
It's another beginning.
Yes, it is.
You know, every Sunday here for a long time, we've been praying for Freeland. And I hope that he realizes, you know, that it's not the end. I think of times when Dad was eat up with the cancer, but it wasn't the end for him. One of these days, I'm going to see him again.
Yes, you are.
All we have to do is finish the race. We're in it, and there's nothing. We're the only ones that can do anything to prevent us from finishing the race.
Right, yes.
God's given us everything that we need to finish.
And I think of how fortunate we are for being exposed from, I guess, the time we were all little. You know, think of the people out there who
never heard the word,
and even though it's still the responsibility of those people to seek out, but, you know, for those of us who were brought to church by our parents, grandparents, how fortunate, you know, we really have right here in front of us.
Like Lou was saying on her testimony, the songs, you know, those, back even when I was just a kid, you hear the songs, but you didn't pay any attention
right.
to the words. Because if it had a good beat, you listened. Then as you get a little older, mm-hmm. you start remembering the words mm-hmm. that were in those songs, the testimonies mm-hmm. That were there. Amazing Grace. Mm-hmm. You know, I heard it, you know, all when I was being raised in church and everything. But I never really paid attention. But the words in that song are amazing.
Yes.
The power that we have. And songs sometimes are easier to remember. Because as you're driving, whenever I drive from Columbia to here, we listen to music. You know, we listen to the songs. Mm-hmm. And even if I, like my truck, when I drove this morning, I don't have a CD player or a cassette player. But I sing the songs
sure.
in my head.
Sure.
Every day with Jesus is sweeter than the day before.
Yes. Yes.
Isn't it funny, Steve? When you're doing it in your head, we have perfect pitch.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Always.
Yeah. I'm not worried about being out of tune or anything else. It's just everything's great.
What happened?
We were just contemplating the words you gave us.
But whenever we